is up in the area. Torini and Amoruso are there as well, in addition to Wallace and Amato. Delivered by Van Bronckhorst. And that's 2-1.
Sieb Dijkstra was a spectator there as Lorenzo Amoruso bulleted a header into the back of the net. 5 minutes of the match left, lost by Dijkstra, and that may well have been an own goal of Siggy Jonsson.